Well, from fighting in Iraq to keeping law and order on Baltimore County streets. Tonight, we were there as a soldier returned home from overseas. 11 News reporter Reba Hollingsworth is live at BWI Thurgood Marshall Airport, where family and friends gathered for the very happy homecoming. Reba?
Well, Rod, the airmen have been traveling since Monday. Today, they had a 9-hour flight from Germany and then a 1-hour wait through customs. Then finally, they saw their loved ones. The balloons and the signs say it all. It's a homecoming like no other for the Rice family.
I feel like a high school kid again with the little butterflies.
Master Sergeant Jimmy Rice is coming back home to Baltimore County after serving his 4th tour of duty in Iraq. This time around, it's been a 7-month long wait, and 7-year-old Mason has a plan.
Go up to him and hug him.
Mason got his hug, and so did a lot of other people. Jimmy's family, church members, and fellow airmen came to welcome him home.
For us, it's just a time to be able to just capitalize on some good things that are happening in the world today, good things that are happening back at home.
Jimmy, along with Brian Bender and Ryan McGreedy, are all part of the 175th Security Forces Squadron with the Maryland Air National Guard. Most of the airmen from their squadron returned home last week.
The expectation to see my family and kids, that makes it all.
Jimmy will only get a month-long break before he goes back on duty as a Baltimore County police officer. But until then, it's all about celebrating Jimmy's homecoming.
We're just going to go home and eat, and we might play Wii.
Well, as for the 175th Squadron, all of their airmen have returned home from Iraq. Reporting live from BWI Marshall, Reba Hollingsworth, WBAL-TV 11 News.